Over here, Miss Knightstone. Let's check if there's anyone inside the mansion. The window is dusty. Got anything to clean it? Maybe the spare key to the back door is somewhere in the wine cellar?
Suddenly, a familiar face. It was Richard Aldama. He had spotted Pedro. Poor Pedro. I couldn't believe Richard locked him up. I had to get him out.
Let me out! I can't breathe! Help! Let me out! Let me out! Let me out! Oh, it's you, Miss Knightstone. Shh, listen. I dropped my glass cutter. Thank you, Miss Knightstone. Quick! Enter the manor before that no good Richard Aldama comes back.